I'm Jerry Gionis, a wedding portrait fashion photographer from Melbourne, Australia and Las Vegas, USA. Had an incredible time putting the D850 through its paces in a realistic wedding environment. Guys, this is the one you've been waiting for. Perfect combination of high resolution, the ability to change the size of the raw file, the touch screen, you can pinch out, pinch in, double tap, silent shutter mode, triple the focus points than its predecessor. The D850 has almost 10 more megapixels, and we've gone from 15 to 99 more cross sensors.
There you go. We've got our auto IF. Beautiful.
The crazy thing is, I'm doing these shots that are wide, full length, multiple people in these shots, and I'm zooming up, and I'm zooming up, and I can't think I go any further, and I'm seeing detail everywhere. I can count the eyelashes on someone's eye. It's incredible. That kind of detail is unheard of in this kind of a small body type. Now, when I started shooting with it, I understood that all those features that I've used before are already there. Then I found out there was a touch screen that could silently shoot. Now, how many of us wedding photographers go into a church and want to photograph silently and not be noticed? Flipping out the screen, lifting the camera right up above my head, getting a different perspective, and simply touching on a face, it will not only focus, but take the photograph silently. The minute you look at one of these files on the back of the camera and you zoom up to it and you see the effortless, beautiful detail that you'll see, you'll start thinking about all the things you could do that you didn't even consider because you didn't have the right gear. It's the artist, it's not the tool. But when an artist uses an incredible tool to complete their vision, that's a marriage made in heaven.
OMD EM1 Mark II.